If I can be like vulnerable for a second, it's so great to spend time with someone who wants to really know who I am. People in this town are so self-absorbed, vapid, uncultured too. They don't know the first thing about Star Wars, the extended universe, the prequel books, or any of that stuff.
Whereas you are a hot nerd, and you actually ask me questions about myself.
Of course, I always like learning more about you.
What's your favorite thing about me?
My favorite thing about you is that whenever I mention flowers, you go and buy me some from Linda's flower shop.
Well, can't resist buying a pretty girl some flowers.
It's a strong correlation. I think it's your favorite thing to do.
I mean, I did it once. God, these burgers suck. Why do we keep going here? Why do I keep eating it?
Question, do you like commercials with dog food or do you like commercials with auto repair?
Probably dog food. I mean, I don't have a dog or a car.
You like dog food and pets.
I had a parakeet once, I think.
I hear Bone Corner is having a sale on dog bones.
Wait. Bones for dogs or bones from dogs?
I think you should go to Bone Corner. You'd be much happier if you got some dog bones.
I mean, I guess I'll go get some bones. Hey, did you...
When I don't have my star beans. When I've got my star beans brown.
Ha ha. Ho he ho ha ha.
And I've got my star beans brown. And I've got my star beans. And I've got my star beans brown. And I've got my star. And I've got my star beans brown.
Eyes over here, buddy. Eyes over here, buddy. Eyes over here, buddy. Eyes over here, buddy. Five-minute break starting now.
Hey, buddy. How was date night?
Oh, it was good. You know, Nicole's been a little weird lately. I don't know, maybe I'm just guarded, but, you know, people around here are just hard to connect to.
Well, I hope you connect with one of those delicious Burger Boy Buster Burgers.
Dude, that place is just awful. I don't know why everyone wants to go there all the time. Hey, do you, you know, ever think of leaving here?
Leaving where?
I never really thought of myself as staying in the same place forever.
Me neither. I go from my house to Burger Boy to work to Burger Boy and then back home again.
You go to Burger Boy twice a day?
Four times. I get the double bus special every time I go.
That's impressive. Honestly.
What's wrong with being in the same place forever? You can get comfy, buy a couch, lay down on it. It's great.
Yeah. I guess so.
Break over. Eyes over here, buddy. Eyes over here, buddy. Eyes over here, buddy.
So this isn't gonna hurt, right?
Not at all.
When I'm in there, could I go surfing?
Sure. Electrodes.
Could I have a sexy wife?
You could have a sexy whatever you want.
Could I have a sexy dog? Sorry, just trying to shake my nerves.
Don't worry. You'll have forever to figure that out.
Well,
server online.
I won't have forever, right? It'll be more like...
Ready?
Actually, could you fix my hairline before I go in?
It's...
Come on down for a 2-for-1 deal of unlimited salad and breadsticks. Only available at Pasta Palace.
Hey. Hey. Hey, Phil.
What's going on, old buddy?
What did you do before this?
I woke up, I went to Burger Boy.
Shut up about... Sorry, I mean, what job did you do before this one?
Gosh, it's been so long. I don't think I had a job before this one. Always been this way.
What was your favorite thing to do as a kid?
I always loved watching funny videos. They say to do what you love and you never have to work a day in your life.
Did you spend a lot of time with your parents?
Who?
Mom? Dad?
Not sure what you're saying, buddy. You seem stressed out. Maybe a pork crunch will calm you down.
Alright, that's it.
Hey man, you should really pick the cruncher.
Hey everybody! Whoa, hi, so...
Due to budget cuts, we are instituting layoffs. We hope that you can use your time off to relax. We are doing this for you.
News now.
Who turned
today
that on?
Financial news. The tech startup Lifer, that promises users eternal digital life, is announcing layoffs of 60% of
crap,
employees.
Lifer.
This comes after it was discovered
that?
Lifer was artificially increasing advertisement view numbers to generate ad revenue.
$30.
Despite controversy, Lifer recently raised $35 billion.
Hello, Lifer support. My name
is. Hey, yeah. So you guys just charged me $30, and you didn't tell me. So I want a refund.
I'm sorry, sir.
Lifer CEO promised it can continue providing immortality to its clients despite the layoffs and its...
How am I supposed to live forever if your company can't even survive the quarter, huh? $30.
All right, sir. We're all set up to refund the charges. I'm just going to need you to go into the Lifer My Forever Life web portal and confirm that you want to delete your account. My boss would really like it if you took this quick 1 hour.
Yeah!
HR told me you were upset. You know, we have a complaint box. We take feedback very seriously.
Where did they go? Phil and the others.
Wherever they want to go. It's a free market.
You know what I mean. He's dead or worse. I know it.
Ah, Star Beans. Look, layoffs are hard. My bonus is also at risk, so I empathize.
Am I next? Are you gonna just erase me?
Are you going to keep pulling little stunts? Why did you do that?
Things have felt different lately. I feel like there's something I'm missing.
We have worked very hard to build a good life for you. We've calibrated everything for you specifically. What could be missing?
If it's all for me, is it real? Did you calibrate it all for Phil just to get rid of him? Was he real?
I'm looking at his file right now. Male, early 30s, ate fast food, played action movie video games, wanted to start a family, judging by his many searches for Star Wars baby names. Sounds as real as you are.
There's more to him than that. There's more to me than that.
Howdy! I'm Lifer Larry.
Hi, Lifer Larry.
Oh, whoops! It looks like you're making a terrible mistake. Please confirm via voice that you do, in fact, want to forgo your one shot at immortality and succumb to finite existence.
I
want to
forgo my one shot at immortality and...
succumb to finite existence.
Succumb to finite existence. Thanks, Larry.
You have chosen to spit at your rightful inheritance as man. Do you want to erase your home?
Yes.
Do you want to erase your mother?
Yes.
Do you want to erase your father? Your first favorite book, The Biggest Dog Yet,
freaking
clown
refund.
May God have mercy on your soul!
You know what? I'm done with this. You can think what you want about me, but the only thing that matters is who I think I am. And you can't control that. I quit.
No, you don't.
I just did.
You didn't quit. If you had quit, it would say so in your file.
Just because it's not written down doesn't mean it didn't happen.
No. I don't see your
Due to budget cuts, we are instituting layoffs. We hope that you can use your time off to relax.
Tweet, tweet, tweet. Chirp, chirp, chirp.
Hey, you.
Nicole, it's not safe. You gotta...
Sure.
Get out of here.
Why?
Don't you see? They're getting rid of everybody. Come on. We have to...
You seem upset.
I'm really scared. I don't want to go away like them. I don't want you to go away.
I won't go away. I can't go away until I tell you.
Tell me what?
There's a 2-for-1 deal at Pasta Palace. Unlimited pasta and breadsticks. I thought we could go. I saw some nice flowers on the way over here. They reminded me of the ones you got.
Was that?
Hey! Hey, down here! Hey, down here!
Can you see me?
Yeah, and I can hear you! It's me! You!
Hey.
Can you get me out of here? Everything's gone.
I don't think I can. You're kind of part of it.
Part of what?
I don't know. Some server, something I'm paying for. Whatever. I'm just trying to get a refund.
So, this was all... My whole life was...
Oh, God. They didn't tell you? That's messed up, man. It's corporations.
How much? How much do you pay for me?
Oh, like 30 bucks a month.
30 bucks?
Well, until now you were a free trial.
What the hell is that?
Oh, nothing. Don't... Come on.
What the hell is that?
If I don't delete you, I kind of don't get the refund.
You asshole! You can't just kill me!
Well, I mean, okay, you're not really alive.
What was the whole point of it? For 100 years, I got up, went to work, watched a bunch of ads, and then went to sleep. Every single day. And for what? So you could just delete me? For 30 bucks?
Man, I just wanted to live forever. Everyone said, oh, it's so cool. Next step in human evolution, and now I'm the bad guy for pushing the boundaries of knowledge. You know what? I'm sorry.
Wait, please. Can you tell Dad that I love him?
That Dad died 4 months ago.
He did? Well, he's alive in here. And they haven't deleted him yet.
Never did get a chance to say goodbye.
I mean, I could text him. Here. Do you want me to say anything to him?
Sure. Tell him that I hope he's doing well out there, and I hope he's found a good spot to canoe, and that I'll be joining him on the river someday.
He says, just had Burger Boy. Yum.
Bye.
You asshole, Jeeves, get $30, man. Come on, you're deleting me for $30.
It's per month.
Hey, man, what's up? Oh, yeah, the new Star Wars show, right? Oh, for sure. Yeah, I'll be right over. I was just gonna get some food. Do you want any burger, boy?